Greetings and welcome to Mobius Final Fantasy! Alright, this is another game in the Final Fantasy series from Square Enix, the distributor. I don't know if they're the developer, but they're definitely the distributor. I saw this on the iTunes store, popped up there yesterday, and thought it looked very interesting. So I figure what I would do is a little quick hop of it. Look at about an hour and see whether or not it's worthwhile and worth continuing. Now, I am going to say this is actually my second time through. The first time through almost gave me an aneurysm. The reason for that is it takes a very, very long time before you get to settings. And the music was loud and blaring and oh boy. And the funny thing about it is when I got to the settings menu, I saw something else too. The ability to increase the quality of the graphics. Which apparently you can't do until you've actually gone through there a lot. Which doesn't really make a lot of sense to me. Okay, so the default is lower graphics. So you're actually going to see this probably if you're playing yourself for the first time, you're going to see this at a little higher quality than you would be able to see until you turned it up. I guess they do that because most people are going to play this on the phone. As you can see, this is actually portrait, not landscape, which is a little on the annoying side. But anyway, let's just take a look and see what we got. It's kind of turn-based RPG. It's got very good graphics. It's got story elements, and it uses cards for attacks and such. You're going to see that as it goes along. So anyway, let's just do this tap the start and see what's going to happen. Okay, I guess that's me. There was a little message about something called Vox. Alright. There's a bunch of armor over there. Okay, blank slate. And I have a cool sword.
Where did this come from?
The law of Palamecia. None shall remember the names of those who do not fight.
Okay. Okay, tutorial start. Play the tutorial to obtain jobs and ability cards. Alright, let's do that. Tutorial. Okay, so basically you tap on the screen to attack. You can see at the bottom here under hit points there, I have three attacks that I can do. So I can just tap three times and that's what I'm going to do. And then he dies. Okay, and of course, a wave based, right? Okay, select target. Okay, tap target view to select a target. Now, I pretty much am going to pick the guy in the middle, but we'll just do this anyway. This is the way it works. Okay, so I'm just going to select him, and then go out of tab, target view. Right, okay. Using powerful abilities requires elemental orbs, the fount of magical power. Okay, the way this works is that you attack the creatures to get elemental orbs. Those things on the side there, on the right side, see those little dots there? Those are elemental attacks. You have an earth one, a fire one, and an ice one, which I guess is more like water. I guess it's kind of watery, right? So I can't use them at the moment. But once I attack, I will start filling them up, and I will be able to use them. Actually, two of them, you look, they already have three in there. I think they're just giving you a little bit of a head start there in the tutorial. All right, so let's just attack and fill these guys up. Okay, I just filled one up. Abilities, elements, requires certain elements. Okay, right, I just said. Now I can actually do the Earth Sword, so it wants me to do the Earth Sword. Boom! Okay, like it says, you attack to generate the orbs, and then you consume the orbs by using the abilities. Okay, let's try using a different one. Okay, attack again. Okay, now I can use Lesser Blizzard. And he's fire. There we go, increased damage. Water and fire do increased damage to each other. Wind and earth do increased damage to each other. But if you use same elements, they do reduced damage. So what I'm guessing is if you would use like fire on wind, then it just does normal damage. So, all right. So pay attention to what you're using on what. Okay, these guys are back. All right. Store elemental orbs with normal attacks. Yeah, we did that. All right, we'll just take out these guys. 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I can do Earth Sword now. This is gonna do normal damage because it's Earth on fire. Okay, that's got boss written all over it. Break. Okay, we're gonna take a break now. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, reduce an enemy's break gauge to 0 to get past its defenses indicated by break. Okay, the line underneath. You see the green line of his health? The one underneath is his defenses. You hit him until he gets to red, and then you can actually do stuff to him. Big damage. All right. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Normal attacks are relatively ineffective at reducing an enemy's break gauge. Let's try using an ability next. Okay. He is fire, so I'm going to use the Lesser Blizzard. I'm guessing I'm not going to use Lesser Blizzard. I guess I'm going to use Earth, which doesn't really make a lot of sense to me because, you know, the Lesser Blizzard would do damage. Okay. Boom. Okay. Reducing an enemy's break gauge. Using the ability against an enemy turns their gauge red. Red break gauges are significantly easier to reduce with normal attacks. All right. 1, 2. Okay, and boom. You've broken past the enemy's defenses. This is called a break. The number displayed above the finger icon is the number of actions you can take before the enemy's break gauge replenishes. Okay, so there's a 3 there. So, can I use the this one? Yeah. Okay. And he was weakening with that. Okay, do we got another one? I guess this is the final fight there, huh? All right, so let's do what we did before. Just try to get some orbs up here. Okay, I can use an earth attack now. Okay, I got him red. All right, so let's speed on him. I can do earth again. Okay, that didn't... Okay. Okay, he's got the breakdown. We're going to use this, and then we're going to finish him.
We're loading.
By the by, tell me, what are your names?
That voice, where's it coming from?
What's speak my name? Your name, if you are able.
My name is...
Oh, is that truly the name you claim? Very well, but know this. Yours is a very special name.
I know.
For it is that of a hero foretold to bring hope to this doomed world.
Of course it is.
The Warrior of Light.
That's...
But this world has not yet come to know him.
What the hell's going on?
In time, one of you will become this Warrior of Light. For so the prophecy ordains. But I confess, I find this quite the conundrum. Already so many of you share that name. So who among you is our true hero? Sadly, you come here this day as blank slates. Yes, blank indeed. So let us call you just that. You are blanks all. Listen then, blanks. Make for the north.
North? What's to the north?
Best do what he says. Trust me, I know Vox can be a pain. But whatever he bothers to say is useful, most of the time.
What about the rest of the time?
Complete and utter drivel.
Good to know.
Yeah, which one is the hero? The guys who ran away screaming, or the guy who stood there and actually fought? Okay, new best score. Weekly ratings. Okay, rank up. I'm not really sure what they do. They're doing by this. Okay, they're telling me, but I don't know what this other stuff is. Onion Knight, blanks. Okay, I guess I touched it. Okay, player level. Gaining levels will grant you several advantages, such as higher total stamina. Alright, that's me. Deck level. Cards in your deck also gain experience and levels. The higher a card's level gets, the stronger it becomes. Okay, so these are the cards that are my attack. Now, obviously, if you look at the Earth, I use the Earth the most, so that one actually seems to have gotten more experience. Okay. Alright. Okay, cards. Alright. Battle results. Cards. Obtaining items, you can obtain treasure and cards dropped by enemies at the end of the battle. Okay, you've obtained a new card. Tap the back to return to the results screen. Okay, so Grudge Fighter. Can I look at that? Okay. You get that thing out of my way? I guess not. Alright, you're not gonna like... Okay, so what does that do? Lesser Flame Blast? Is this like an upgrade for my fire attack? I don't know because it's got this stupid thing in my way. Fine. This is a big problem. It just says, oh no, we want you to do this. Okay, okay, what is this? The fire one? Can I look at that now? No, I guess not. Okay, so we got treasure. We'll open the treasure. Okay, elixirs. I'm guessing that those are like energy, right? Let us do more fighting. Okay, Shaded Forest. Deck building. Alright. Building decks. Assign cards to your deck to gain power and abilities. Alright. And it may look like you can actually touch these things down below, but believe me, you can't. Cards. See, it's just gonna do that. Okay, so we go to cards. This is the deck, I should say. You can set up to 4 ability cards. Select the open slot. Okay, this brings up the current card list. Select this card. Okay, this brings up the selected card's detail view. Okay. Which I don't actually get. Alright, so that's in there now. You slotted a new card into your deck. The levels of all 4 cards determine your power level. Okay. Deck level. Your power level rises as your cards in your deck gain levels. Okay. Onion Knight? Blank Blade? Oh, that's my job. I'm an Onion Knight. Okay. Yeah, home. It makes you think you can actually do that, but you really can't. This concludes our introduction to deck building. Tap home to return to the main map. All right, and that's all it lets you do. Okay, you've discovered a new area. Tap to advance, and that's it. You have to do that. Okay, stamina and battles. Okay, stamina is obviously in order to do battles, and battles is the number of fights inside that area, right? Make sure to inspect an area's details before advancing. You'll be able to see the number of stamina points required to enter the area, as well as the number of battles you'll need to fight. Okay. Alright, so go, because there's absolutely no choice, believe me. Bonus info! Areas have certain bonuses that affect the rewards you'll receive at the end of the battle. Okay. It's kind of a high difficulty for my, like, second area, you know? Just saying. Enemy info. You'll also be able to see the element types of notable enemies in the area. Okay, water. Water. Okay, so that means I want to use fire on them, I guess. Okay, deck selection. You can choose the deck you wish to use in this area. The tutorial will use the current one. Okay, so it looks like there's 3 decks you can have. And I'm guessing that you would do it by sliding them over. Alright. Okay, just go to advance. Okay, select rental card. Okay, rental card. You can temporarily borrow 1 card from another player to add to your deck. Okay, a fat chocolo. Yeah. Okay, barrier. Raises defense for several turns. Alright. That is wind? I'm not really sure what that is, but we'll worry about that later. So I guess I'm going to rent that one. Does it cost me anything to rent it? I don't know. Okay, so, supporting player, level 5, my job, I'm an onion knight, and my dex, and my rental. Alright, let's go. Okay, and if you touch the screen, you move faster. That much I did learn. Okay. Okay, could somebody turn the lights on? Okay, supporting abilities. Okay, attack to draw elemental orbs. Alright. 1, 2. I guess 2 is all that's required. Okay, so I'm going to use the barrier. Okay, status icons. Status boons and ailments are displayed as icons. The number displayed over them is the number of rounds. Okay, so I got this one. I'm touching. Okay, support icon cooldowns. Support abilities have cooldowns. You must wait a set number of turns before using one before it becomes available again. Okay. Tip. Life orbs are rarer than other elements. Use them wisely. Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Element. Okay. Heal. Alright. Element drives. Absorbing element orbs has a number of different effects. Let's trigger an elemental drive. Tap and hold the element ring. Okay. Slide your finger to the life element, then release. That's this.
Not bad.
Okay, so that healed. Healing. Absorbing life orbs restores your health. The amount of HP restored scales with the number of orbs absorbed. Okay, I guess that's the bottom one. That's what that is. That's the heart one. Okay. Use life element drives when your HP is low. It kind of makes sense. Okay. Okay. And yeah, I think I'm out of sync a little. I don't know if that's me or it's the game. Okay. Element drive! 4 elements. Okay, so this is a boss. Okay, let's trigger an elemental drive. Tap and hold the element ring. Okay, slide your finger to the water element, then release. Okay. Okay. Element drive effects. Using one of the 4 elements to trigger an elemental drive has 2 beneficial effects. Raises resistance. Absorbing water elementals makes you resistant to water damage. 2. Lower elemental draw chance. Absorbing water orbs lowers the chance to draw water orbs for a few turns. Right, because you wouldn't want to actually use water on water. That means you'll basically increase the chances of getting other things, I'm guessing. Okay, use elemental drive to manipulate the element orb. Okay, right. Okay, yeah, really out of sync. Hold on a moment. If you'll wait for me, that is. Okay, hopefully that's in sync. I don't know if it's me out of sync or it's the game out of sync. So let's find out. Yeah, that's a little better. Okay, poison. Did I just get poison? Use elemental orbs to manipulate. Okay, right. Water.
Just to wait.
Okay, I can do the earth attack now. Oh, and follow-up attacks too. Poison. Okay, so I'm already doing that. Okay, so let's do some more. Break. Okay. He's water, so I should use fire. And he's gone. Okay. Elemental drive resistance and duration scale with the number of orbs absorbed. Alright, so let's go back to the water. Right? Because he does seem to be water-based, right? Alright, so let's get him up here. I noticed it didn't carry my orbs over from the previous fight. At least not the, okay. Okay, I got Earth up now. I'm also taking a lot of damage, so, right. Get a break in here. Okay, I got the, got him in that area now. So follow up. Okay. And lesser flame blast. I'll use lesser flame blast. Okay, and follow up. All right. Okay, she's not dead yet. He's mostly dead, though. I'd really like some of those more heart ones so I could do a heal. Now, I had one of those heart orbs. It didn't seem to carry it over. Okay, I'm done, huh? All right, battle score. Get a new high score. List weekly. Okay. My rank went down. Ooh, too bad. I got a huge score, though. Oh, that's rank. I thought for a minute that was score. Okay, never mind. So I guess it put me where I was. I'm not really sure what it's listing me with here. You know, that's what I'm looking at here. I mean, if it's rank, then I have the same rank as the person below me. I don't know. Let's just go on. Okay. Yeah, my Earth seems to be going up faster than the other ones are, doesn't it? Okay, skill seeds. You receive skill seeds after a battle. A higher battle score increases the number of seeds you receive. Okay, what's a skill seed? Okay, I got some of these guys. A Drudge Shaman. New card. Can I see his back, please? Moderately sized fiend. Okay, what I'm looking for is the ability. Lesser Blizzara. Mage ability, Cone. Does that mean it attacks multiple guys? I have no idea. Doesn't say. Alright, back to the forward. Can I do this? Okay, alright. So I'm doing this. I thought it was supposed to be done. Alright, let's... where's the next one? Oh, I didn't get a chance to see that. Follow. Not just yet. The following players is disabled in tutorial. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so that's done. We're moving. Okay, we got the chest. Oh, I forgot the chest. Okay, a Phoenix Dawn times 3. You've uncovered hidden treasure. Okay, is that some kind of, like, component? It doesn't tell me. Okay. Skill panels. Each job can be enhanced by unlocking improvements in their respective skill panel. Okay, so let's open cards. And okay, it's got a one on ability cards, but it wants me to go to deck. Okay, skill panel. Above is the total number of skill seeds you currently have. Right. There's a panel you can unlock with 10 fire skill seeds. Tap this panel. Okay, this one? Okay, tapping this skill panel shows you the details of the enhancements on the panel. Okay, so use skill seeds. Increase attack. Okay, so this is like... you've unlocked the new enhancements. You can unlock skill panels anytime. Okay, so it's like a perk system. It's like a perk system to make you a little bit better then, right? Okay, tap the back to go there. Okay, so I get a +5 now for damage. Skill seed generation. Build your deck with the right cards to get more seeds at the end of battle. Okay, was that in the abilities? Or some panels unlock advanced jobs and new weapons, so you should be able to gather seeds you need most. Okay, so I get weapons not by drops or something like that. I get them, or is it weapon types? I don't know. Okay, somehow. Okay, so let's go on. This concludes the skill panel section of the tutorial. Alrighty. Oh, home. Okay, advance to the next area. Okay, Great on Wood. Alright, so looking at it, difficulty 3, fire and water. Okay. And I have not picked a friend yet, or a rental. Oh, I figured that was coming. Yeah, I don't have anybody who heals, so that's probably a good idea. Probably a good idea to take Yuna, right? Rent? I gotta hit the rent button. Okay. Alright, let's go. Once I have my own heal ability, then I can go after somebody damaging. Move quickly. Okay. Auto battle tutorial. You're actually going to have a tutorial for auto battling. Alright, use the auto battle feature to automatically fight past trivial enemies. Okay. You guys are trivial. It looks like I got a card for that. Okay, I'm guessing they're not trivial? Okay, I'm on my own then. They look waterish, so I'm gonna do this. I know I do see some fire, but I think I see more water than fire. I'll take these guys down first. Alright, so...
Here you go!
Alright. Ouch. I'm gonna do this, this, and then I'm gonna use this on him. Okay. I should switch over to fire now, because why not? Because I'll get resistance, right? Okay. Okay, that was it. That was the whole battle? Alright. And my rank went down. It seems the more I play, the worse I get. Okay, experience bonus. I got an experience bonus for Earth. I guess maybe it's because I'm using it the most? Okay, well, I have two fire attacks, which isn't really good. I'd like to have some kind of another element there. I guess wind? Is that... Yeah, I guess I have earth, I have two fires, and I have a water. So I guess I need wind. And I got a card that looks weird. Oh. Okay, I got a wind attack. I was just saying that. Wouldn't it be great if I had a wind attack? Okay. What's it look like on the other side? Dust Ripper! To me, new friend, it's kind of... Okay, Ranger ability, single target wind attack. Okay, lots of stuff to learn in this game, like... What do all those numbers mean? Alright. But I was just saying, I needed a wind attack. Will it let me actually do my gate, my deck now? Okay, follow this player. We'll just do that later. Think about it is when you do follows early on, a lot of those guys you never actually end up... That one's a shinier chest. Okay, ability tickets. You've uncovered hidden treasure. Okay, that was a shinier looking chest.
The Law of Palamecia. Your metal is constantly being tested.
Okay.
So we're all potential warriors of light in training?
I see I needn't mince words with you.
Then don't. In fact, stop talking altogether.
Ooh, fire in the belly.
Okay, story completion reward. You've obtained a new job card. Try changing jobs in the menu. Neophyte Ranger. Okay, story completion reward. You've obtained a new job. Try changing jobs in the menu. Apprentice Mage. Okay, so I could either be a ranger... okay, well, we've seen, I guess this is warrior, right? Change your job. Let's try changing your character. Okay, view tutorial. Don't want to get this wrong, right? Okay, dex. They're still not letting me look at that ability card one there. I do want to add that one there, right? Okay, so I am touching the top. Or maybe I'm... Okay, that. Oh, I see. I'm doing that. Okay, so let's set the job. I would rather do... You're going to make me pick that... I don't want that one. I want to be a ranger. I don't want to be a mage. Major wimps. I don't want that to be... I want to be a ranger. Okay. All right, so my health doesn't change, my attack plummets, my break power plummets, and my magic ability goes up by 10%. Yippee! Can I change again? You're not gonna let me do that. Okay. I look like a dork. Can I change again? I'm trying to sweep that thing at the top, but it isn't letting me. You've changed your jobs to Apprentice Mage. Make sure to change your job's preferred elements. Okay, so it doesn't like Earth. It likes fire. Was that the reason I was getting better experience with Earth? Is because the onion mage, his specialty was that? Okay. Okay, alright, so... Onion Knight. Okay, so I got the wind one. I want to put the wind one. I guess I'm going to be taking the other one out. Okay, let's set up the cards most useful for the mage. Okay, so... the leftmost slot is a card bonus experience spot. Gotcha. Alright. I need to level the wind one up, but I also want to get one done, right? Well, I have two ice ones. This brings up a list of cards. Okay, so why don't I use... What is this? Can I look at this? No, you're just going to select... Okay, fine. Fine, you're going to pick them for me. Okay. Now I get to choose then, right? All right, well, we'll use a fire one here. Okay. And then I want the wind one. Because I didn't have wind before. Okay, so the last one. Be nice to have a healing one there, but I don't have that. So I guess I take the other fire one. I mean, it's not letting me look at them at the moment. Alright, so I'll just take the other fire one. Okay. Job types and magic bonuses. Ability cards are assigned to three job sites. Warrior type, mage type, ranger type. Oh, I picked a fire one. The fire one is actually a melee one. Okay, do I have another option? Can I change that? Hold on. Okay, I've already changed it and it won't let me change it again. This concludes the job changing tutorial. Tap home to return. Alright, so... I look like a dweeb. And it's not going to let me do anything, too. This is the part that was really bothering me. Alright, so, Fire Boss sighted. Do I have ice? I hope I do. Earth would be useful, except I don't have it anymore. Okay, so there are no healers here, but we do have a big old ice guy. He's a ranger. How wonderful for him. So why don't we rent the ranger? That way we can live vicariously through him. I do realize it's going to allow me to do everything, but, you know, I don't want to be a mage. And who is this guy? Is like the Walking Dead or something? Okay. Okay, ultimates! Ultimate gauge. Each job has a unique and powerful ultimate ability. Now you're talking! Expend elemental orbs by using abilities, and elemental gauge will fill the ultimate. Okay, so the more I use my abilities, the more these will fill up. Okay. Use the abilities to fill the ultimate gauge. Okay, so I guess I already have stuff here. Okay, was that a multiple hit? Okay, and then I can follow up. I think. Okay, it wasn't letting me do that. Tap and hold the elemental ring. Okay, slide to the ultimate. Rain of Ruin. Okay, but that was kind of weak enemies there. Couldn't I save it for him? Yeah. Now, I'm not overly sure what the little, the bar at the top is. Is that the order in which I'm going to get orbs? I'm not quite sure. He's fire, so I should switch to fire here. Right, there you go. So I'll get two ice ones now. Or water, or whatever it is. Okay, attack, attack. Although that's, considering how much damage I'm doing, that's kind of relative. Alright. And attack again. Attack. Okay. Alright, I can use Blizzard now, which is probably a very good idea. Okay, he's nearly at break. Okay, attack, attack. Okay, he's not at break yet. He's nearly there. I should just use this. Okay, he's red now. So, okay. get a little confused by that sometimes. Okay, so can I do the ultimate now? Yes, I can! Alright. Rain of Ruin. And that breaks him, and then I follow up with another attack, and then another one, and then he's dead.
I must have come moms by now, and I don't hear that voice anymore. But I hear the world. Real sounds. Painfully real. Rustling leaves, running water. Pleasant sounds. It feels like home. Not that I remember anything about home.
He's probably not talking to you because of that ridiculous outfit you're wearing. He's given up on you and he's talking to another blank. Okay, my rank has gone down again. Okay, he got a lot of experience there. Okay. I noticed that I'm not level 2 yet, though. Or maybe, I don't know, for this job, maybe I'm level 2? I don't know. Okay, I got a bunch of those, and... Okay, follow this player. No thanks. As I said, you grab people early on, and they stop playing and stuff. I'd rather just go with ones who make it to a certain point.
What a relief. I know this place. Or not. I guess this could be anywhere.
At least he's decisive.
Oh, great. Time to fight.
He seems very excited by that. Summon ticket, 2. Okay. Story completion award received. I notice you're not actually letting me do anything with that. Card fusion. Okay. Alright, you're gonna let me do this. Fusing cards. You can enhance cards through fusion. Excuse me, I'm busy. I'm doing something right now. Could you go away? Wait a minute, what the heck is that? Dude, there's like a thing flying over your shoulder there. Okay, view tutorial. Okay, cards. Fusion. Okay, so, select a card to enhance. I might as well use that one since it's in the first spot. Okay, Dust Soldier. Fusion is used to enhance 3 stats on the card. Card level, skill seeds, and ability level. Right? Card level. The card receives experience through fusion and becoming more powerful as they gain levels. Okay. Skill seeds. Fusion can unlock hidden skill seeds on the card. Skill seeds are used to unlock enhancements for your job. Ability level. Ability fusions are the hardest to obtain. These raise the level of the card's ability, making it more potent. Okay. Tap. Select the fusion cards to choose the cards you want to use. Okay. Alright. I have the same one. Yes, that's the same card. Alright. Fusion info, the experience yield, 2 is the skill seed fusion success, and 3 is the ability fusion success. Okay, so I'll get 50 experience for the card. The skill seed fusion will increase, and I have a 50% chance for the ability fusion, although they'll probably actually give that to me, I'm guessing. All right. Oh, okay, I'll just touch that one, right? Okay, do it. Skill seed fusion, ability, 50% chance. Okay, so let's do it. Right, that's the first one. Skill seed fusion, which we know is going to work. Ability, okay, did the ability go up? Yes, the ability did go up. Yeah, I figured they'd let that slide the first time, right? This concludes the fusion section of the tutorial. Return to home. Thank you, everybody, for waiting. It was very nice of you. Summoning cards. You can use the rare summon tickets to summon cards. All right, let's go to the shop. Summon cards. Can I summon a new outfit? Ugh. Okay, so ability, 3-star summon. Summon 1 3-star card boosted to the max. Okay. There are several types of card summons. Job summons lets you summon job cards. Yeah, can I have one of those, please? Ability summon lets you summon random ability cards. And a contour summon lets you summon materials useful for fusions. Okay, so I guess this is the big one here. All right, we got two of them, so I guess we're going to be doing it twice. Okay, tap. And it's a new card. It's wind. Is that wind? Okay. You've obtained a powerful new card. The number of stars on a card indicate its rarity. Rare cards are star 3 and star 4. So this was a star 3. Okay, so look at the back. It's got a very big attack. It's got good break power. Check the card's ability, skill seeds here. Wow, okay. A lot of skill seeds for that one. Can I actually equip that one? All right. Rare cards have passive abilities called auto abilities that are always active when they're in your deck. Okay. Break power increase. Okay. Was that it? All right, let's go back. Okay, so I get another one of those now, right? All right. I get another one? Okay, I had a second one, but it's not showing. Okay. Store ability. Okay, you can purchase items to... Okay, it's... I'm just doing... Oh, it's just showing me the rest of the store. Okay, home. Or so you're not going to let me use that second one. Okay, I'll do that one after the fact. I don't suppose you're going to let me equip that one now, right? Because I don't see you doing that. Okay, magic distiller. The magic guide necessary to purchase cards and items is obtained through the magic distiller. Okay, where is that? Oh, is that the top? Okay, that thing is full. All right. Magicite accumulates over time in the Magicite distiller. This gauge indicates the amount of Magicite currently. It's so nice of this guy to just wait for me like that, even though he just seems to be kind of impolite. The distiller will hold up to 100 pieces. Make sure to recover accumulated when it gets... Okay, so collect it. Okay, you obtained 100. It accumulates continually, so keep an eye on it to collect what's yours. Note that the obtained through the distiller disappears after a day, so spend them while you can. Okay. So is that from the distiller it'll vanish? Or once I collect it, it's safe? I'm not really sure about that. You can view details on from the Magic Purchase info. So, I mean, do I use that to get the three-star ones? I'm a little confused by that. Rental cards! Didn't we cover this already? Renting cards! Let's put the card you obtained... up for other guys to mine. Okay. Social profile. Okay, select here and put this one in. Yep, in terms of that, can I actually equip it on my guy? Just saying. Okay. Okay, this concludes the rental car. Okay. Yeah, can I select that for my guys, please? Okay, back to home. Tutorial clear. Congratulations, you've completed the tutorial. Tap help. Okay, this is actually when they'll let you start doing stuff. Okay, login bonus. Yeah, at this point, I was actually able to kill the music. Which, by the way, would be blaring loudly all this time. Okay, okay, so this is a login bonus. An ability ticket. Phoenix Dawn. Okay. Is there anything further? Okay, this is just for the 18 days. Is there anything more? Okay, I was just scrolling around the screen. Okay, so I get ability tickets. Daily mission. Draw elemental orbs. 120. Mission rewards. A mystic tablet. An ability ticket. Okay. Okay, I don't really care about the news. No. What I'd like to do is go over here and put that in my deck. Yeah, can I switch now? Because I don't want to be a mage. First of all, that new card. Oh, did that new card... Hold on a minute. Oh, that looks like it's for... Hold on a second, let's go back. I mean, the icon there looks like it's for a ranger. Let's go, hold on, let's, can I swipe this? Hold it, swipe, can I swipe again? Thank you! Okay, ranger, yes! Okay, so the first thing I want to do is throw this one in because it looks like this new ability that I got. Wait a minute, is that the right one? That's not the right one. Cancel. Here it is. Okay. Yeah, that one's got the two daggers, just like the ranger. Okay. Is that a blindfold I'm wearing? Okay, for a minute there, it looked like I was wearing a blindfold. Oh, that outfit's not a lot better, but at least it doesn't have the hat. Okay, so what else do we have here? I have this one's got the daggers. Unfortunately, they're the same. Yeah, okay, so what else do we have? Alright, what are his abilities? Let's look at, hold on a second, let's go back. Okay, he wants water, nature, and earth. Alright, we'll use that earth one. Where's that earth? To grab that earth one. Actually, I forgot I have another ticket. I should try that. The earth one, okay. Yes. Let me go to the shop, because I think I had another one of those guys, didn't I? Hold on. Summon. I thought I had another card. It says no. Okay, I guess I don't. Alright. I thought I did. I thought it gave me... Okay, so... Let's go to the ability, because I guess that's what I really have. Okay, I'm confused. Do I just buy these? Tickets. I'm very confused. I'm looking for ones with the daggers. Water in the daggers would be good. Okay, what if I select this? Use three ability daggers to pitch to... Okay, so I can do that. I can buy that one. Okay, so that's what I'm going to do. Okay. What was the other element? There was an earth element one, wasn't there? I'm looking. Can I filter this? Sort. Ranger. Okay. I mean, Earth was one of the ones he could use, but I don't see an Earth one. Okay, so I guess I'm just going to use the other one. All right, let's go back here. Ability card. Is that mine? Right, that's just because I got the new one. Alright, let's get back. Let's do home. Let's go home. Okay, let's go to cards again so I can set my guy up here. Wait a minute, where is the... Dex, okay. Okay, so I just got one. Where is it? The water one. The water one, okay. Yes. Okay, his are water, nature, and earth. So I'll grab the other nature one that I have, which is this one here. Okay. Okay, so... Okay, skill panel. Let's just go with that for now. Let's just go with that for now. Home. Okay, hopefully the training wheels are off now and I can just try to figure out what's going on. Oh, I got a box with a bunch of stuff in it. Starting boost campaign, bronze opener. What is that? Okay. Did I just get a Luna one? Okay. Pre-registration gifts. Okay, they're giving me a whole bunch. Oh, I got a straight summon ticket too. Okay. Claim all. Yeah. Give it all to me. Okay, you have up to 80 gifts in there. Okay, so I got a new one. Wasn't that one a healing one? Hold on a minute. Ability cards. Yeah, that's a heal. Okay, the Luna one is a heal. So I should stick that into that last spot. All right. Back. Okay. Cards. Deck. Okay. This one. Yeah, definitely that. Okay, I think I'm set now. I pretty much got strong cards in all the slots now. All right. A Ranger Earth would be nice, but I'm not going to complain about it. Home. Now, did I just get a ticket now to do another roll? Hold on. Summon? Yeah, I got two summons. It says I have two summon tickets. Ability summon. 3-star ability summon. Okay, two summon tickets. Okay, ability summon. And... and a fat chocobo. And it's a heart. Okay. Okay, I forget. Was that a barrier one? I guess I should have looked at it. Okay, I don't have enough. So I had to use two tickets in order to summon one. Okay. Job summon. Okay, six left up here. Hold on a minute. Oh, I don't want to use my magnetite for that. All right, we'll see. We'll see how the ranger works out. All right, so let's go home. What was the chocobo guy? Him. Okay, raises defense for several turns. Oh, he's already 16. And his skill is 4th level. Increases HP. What was the other one? This was only level 1. Well, you know, in the beginning, I think probably leveling this would probably be a good idea. Restores health. Only requires 2 orbs. All right, the other one is probably better, but you know, I think leveling this one would probably be a good idea. Now I'm guessing that these guys are basically just increasing the skills, generic things for increasing the skills. Owned. Okay, so it looks like I can have up to 100 of these guys, but of course you merge ones that were the same, kind of like that actually. Like this. Dust Mage. Oh, he's being used by the other one. But I should be able to merge that one. But it's not my problem at the moment. Alright, let's just go back and beat something up. Now that we have some cool new stuff. He's waiting patiently. And I think a couple other people are waiting patiently too. So let's go see them. Alright, what do we got? Fire boss stuff. Do I have... I have a powerful water one. I have a powerful water one. 4 stamina, 3 battles. Okay, let's go. Let's see. I probably want somebody with water. Probably not a bad idea. Here, take that person. Okay, let's go. Okay, walk. Okay, what happened to the guy? Alright, these are all fire, so I'm going to... I can't change my, stuff. Alright. Crits! I like crits. Can I change that now? Oh, I don't have fire! Okay. Alright. Ouch.
Eyes on me!
Okay, why am I I seem to be attacking both of them when I keep indicating one of them. Is that the way the ranger works? I don't know. Okay, Earth Sword. I might as well.
Farewell.
And he's dead. What is that I have on my hands? Oh. I guess I had the element on my hands, huh? Last fight. Did I still have that thing full? Yes, because my big skill is nice and full. Yeah, but I want to use the big one. Well, actually, that's kind of a big one, too. All right, we'll do Ice Dance and see how that works out. And Wing Fang? Okay, and follow up. Another hit. Okay. Can I do... Okay, hit him again. And Earth. And again. Okay, can I do... I was hoping to be able to do the ultimate, but I may not even have it. Remember, he's level 1 again. Alright. Break, and then follow him, and he's dead. Yes, I think that's better than the previous outfit. Okay, rank down! Boy, you guys... Wait a minute, why are you saying I'm an Onion Knight? I'm not an Onion Knight anymore. Stop calling me an Onion Knight. Okay, level 2! Okay, so max dex, total max dex, experience bonus! Okay, and stamina, a little bit more stamina. Yeah, that thing isn't going to gain anymore because it's like, awesome. I got a card. Another one of those, the Dust Devil one. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, and decent looking stuff. We got a bunch of gil.
Help me! I'm dying, Kubo! Help me!
Go on. Save it. You heard the law of this place. None pay heed to those without the will to fight. Which means that none here will bother to save that helpless Moogle.
Help! Dying! Kubo!
I am Garland. And my purpose is to temper any blank who shows promise as he walks the path you walk. I sense there is something great in you. But to survive... Vox, watchful as ever.
Such dying.
Look at the poor thing. Those desperate little eyes. Did you know all Moogles share a common mind? Save one, and all will owe you a life debt. Hey. A rare chance. Best not let it slip away.
Okay, so, boss icons appear in areas where powerful fiends can be, okay. Alright. Okay, so... Alright, so do I just tap that one? And okay. Unknown waste, beware, save the Moogle! Okay, I was just standing there the whole time, couldn't I just run out and do it now? I mean, those two guys weren't bosses, you know, seemed like a good time to do it. Alright, let's go, and then we'll pick a friend, hopefully somebody with some water. Oh, look, our friend, alright, that's a good idea, rent that one. Alright, let's go. Save the Moogle! Okay, three waves, alright, fire, which I can't do anything about, so I'm just gonna hack you. I got a card from him.
Farewell.
Okay. He does much better melee damage than the mage does, that's for sure. These guys are, right here. There we go.
Magic is mine.
Good. Alright, that's much better. Just take out some resistance now. Okay. Okay, that's what I call a boss! Okay, what is he? He's fire, and I can't do anything against fire. So I'm gonna use Wing Fang and see what that does. That did a break! I got him into the red area. I got his defense into the red area now. Nothing I do that. Earth! And then Wing Fang again. And then another attack. I'm guessing his attack back is gonna hurt a lot.
But he's not doing anything at the moment. Okay. And he's down. Okay, hit him again. And Wing Fang again. And Earth Sword. Okay, he's pretty ineffectual dude there, you know? Oh, his defense is back. Okay, that hurt. Earth. Okay, he's dead.
Thank you, Kapow! Thank you! I'm Mog the Moogle. And I owe you a life debt, Master, so there's no getting rid of me now. Kapow! I'm not going anywhere until I've saved you, just like you saved me, Kapow.
Kapow?
Follow me, Kapow.
What's a Kapow?
I'm going to take you somewhere safe. Somewhere we can have a nice rest. So come on, we're off to Warhaven.
Not as bad as Vox.
Okay, that other guy knew about that. He knew I was going to be cursed with this creature for all of existence, didn't he? You know, the only thing you could possibly do right now is to kill the Moogle. You have to do it. You'll never have a better chance. You'll catch him completely off guard. Okay, you know, I actually need to take that one out of the first slot because that's a double experience slot and I'm not getting any experience for it. Alright, so deck level up to 20. Oh, that's because I have a really powerful card. Yeah, I need to fix that because that's a double experience slot. Wow, I just got a bunch of skill seeds. And I got another card. Alright, can I get the deck one again? Because I really need to take that out. Okay, no man's land. So I guess I'm supposed to go to Warhaven. Alright, let's do card. Let's do this, though. Dex! Can I just do a swap here? Which one do I want to swap in? Probably this one. Yeah, that's probably a better idea. That's a water attack, and it's a three-star. The earth one is not really mine, so... Alright, home. Okay, we'll do one more here. And see how that works out. Okay, Fireboss sighted. Okay. And we'll take someone water-based with me. Now rent that one. Is that the same ability I have? Maybe. Move. You ever notice you see those other blanks on the road and then they just magically vanish when creatures show up? Just thought I'd mention that. Okay, ouch.
Too slow.
Okay. Hacky, slashy. Okay, Earth. Him. And... Oh, actually, that one's now up. Do I need a heal? I don't need a heal right now. Yeah, I don't need to use the ability. I have a feeling I'm going to need it for this fight. Okay, we got a boss. And he is... He's fire, which means I can't do anything about it. Alright, so let's start with Wing Fang. I can do Wing Fang again. I didn't realize that. Okay, Wing Fang. Okay. And Ice Dance! Wow, that hurt. And my rank went down! I feel so much better about myself. And it's still calling me an Onion Knight for some reason. I don't know why that is. Okay, that's much better. That one got to level 2 in that first slot. Level 20 deck level up. Level 21. Yeah, the one thing I would say is giving me that card at full... is extremely overpowered. I'd rather have just gotten the card and then level it up, you know? I realize I want to get you an advantage, but you know, that card is actually kind of strong by itself, you know? And it seems to have distorted the level of my deck. Alright. See, that one's 16. It's kind of distorted the level of my deck. Alright. And I got another card, and it's one of those. I'm going to have to do some merging. Sure, why not? I don't know how many you can have, but we'll see. Okay, and a chest with... Okay, elixir. I guess that's for more energy. How do you plan to live out your life here, Master? Okay, that's a philosophical question. Do we really need to discuss this right now? I'm level 2. And you're asking me how I'm going to live the rest of my life. That's a broad question. Yeah, that's kind of what I would say. Do you mean to become the Warrior of Light? I suppose. Who's to say? I've got no reason not to, if it's all the same. I don't know how much you know, but you don't need to worry about qualifications and such. Even people not named have equal opportunity to become the Warrior of Light. So long as you follow the prophecy and make great efforts, in time you'll become Warrior of the Light and take on the magnificent name of... Okay, Kupo. That's already my name. Read my mind. You don't need royal blood to be descendant of heroes. Nothing like that.
Are you even listening?
Okay. I told you! You should have killed it while you had the chance! Yeah, let's just do one more. Because... Yeah, I say that and we'll probably do that one to get there. Why does that have an exclamation point? Because I didn't probably look at what the element was. Hold it. Fire! Okay, so it's telling me don't take fire. Right. That's what it's telling me to do. Water. Good idea. Alright, let's go. I guess I'm going to Warhaven. There's a chest there, after all. Yeah, these guys, and then they just vanish. And who's that guy beckoning me? Alright, yeah.
Farewell!
And then they all died. Okay, we got some water ones, so I'm going to do this one here. All right, so I'm going to get a lot of nature. Why don't I just take this one out? And then we can do some of this.
Too slow.
And I'm going to save the heal in case I need it. Alrighty, he is fire, which means I can't do anything about that. Alright, attack. Okay, Wing Fang. Okay, he's in the red. Okay, Earth.
Not so fast.
Okay, he's broken. And we're gonna do Ice Dance.
His defenses are broken.
And my rank has gone down. I'm doing so well. Okay. Deck level 22. Okay. And a whole bunch of those. Just Warrior. I got a new card. Okay. Not that I'm actually going to use him or anything like that. He'll make good fodder. Okay, Warhaven's got that big chest to it, so let's just see what's there. Okay, oh, I messed that one. Of course, you've had to face some difficulties before taking on the world-saving title. But it's all be a teeny bit easier with me at your side. Neck, strangle neck. You know, that gem up there will probably get you a lot of money if you sold it. Just saying.
So that's the fate in store for me, huh? This Warrior of Light prophecy. It seems everyone is saying the same thing.
Everyone?
Vox for one.
Vox? Don't know a Vox, Kupo.
Don't know him? Well, how about Garland?
Oh, him. The heretic.
Heretic? If he's a heretic, where are the adherents?
Why, right here. You and me, Master. Together, let's see the prophecy made legend. Okay, daily mission. Oh, did I just get my daily mission? I got a mystic tablet and an ability to... Okay, so let's just do this and get the chest, because I want to see what's in... I want to see what the reward here is. So let's just do this. All right, stamina. This is obviously a big one, because it's got a lot of stamina. Fire lizard start... excited. Okay, so this is fire attacks again. All right. It's only three difficulty. Okay. Go. And do we have anybody who is not... Hold on. We got a lot of fire, so I guess I'm taking the earth one with me. All right. So far, not overly challenging. I do seem to be overpowered, though. Yeah, these guys. And then they vanish. Whoa! Okay. That's the first fight? Alrighty. Okay. Yeah, I was just saying something about it not being challenging. Okay, he's in the red. Okay, again. Break, kill him. Okay, he's... I waited too long. I should have used one of the other attacks. That's bad. What's he doing? Earth Sword. Okay, I got his card. Okay, these guys are water, I believe, aren't they? Yes, they are. So let's switch over to water to get some resistance. Alright, let's do the Wing Fang here. Take him out. Take that guy out. Okay. How's that ultimate filling up? Oh, hold it a second. I still don't have an ultimate. Okay. He is fire. Nothing I can do about that. Alright, let's just try to get the break going here. Okay, Wind Fang. Okay, do I... Earth attack. Temperature rising. I'll do a heal. Because why not? Okay. Ow! Okay, wow. Alright, Earth Sword. Okay, he's down now. I really need an ice attack. Wing Fang. Attack again. Break. He's down. Come on, let's get that. Where's that ice attack? I need one more orb for the ice attack. Okay, I didn't get it. He's back up again. Alright, Earth Sword. Okay. Alright. Okay, Wing Fang. I'm saving that ice one. Alright, get that defense down. Okay, it's nearly... Okay, you know what? I think a heal would be a very good idea right now. Alright, I'm just going to use the ice dance and see what we can get there. Alright. Okay, finish. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's a tougher fight. Okay. And my rank went down. I feel so good about myself. Okay, we got lots of levels here. Lots of levels. Obviously, that was important. Okay, so my level went up. Not my deck level. My level went up. So my stamina, dex, and experience bonus is the same. Okay, and my deck went up too. My deck went up too. All right. Okay. And I got another one of those guys. Yes, why not? Is there any kind of a little cutscene here? Okay, no, I get the chest. Alrighty, I'm not really sure what that is, but that's mine now. Okay, you've uncovered a hidden treasure. Metal. I'm guessing those things might be for leveling cards or something? Anyway, I think that is actually going to do... Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I have a special fusion properties. Cards can have high skill seed success chances while give high amounts of experience. Use these to boost the power of your favorite cards. Okay, so they're experience boosters. All right. Okay, 30 beasts slain in a single day. Did you see my footwork today? Yeah, running away. You mean the part where you tripped? Yeah, exactly.
Shut up!
Never mind that. It looks like we've contributed to the future of Palamecia yet again. Oh, these guys, can I just kill them? Vox, were you watching? Yes, yeah, strike them dead, please.
Blanks fill the voids in their hearts through battle. Koopa.
They say victory in battle feels good.
Koopa.
You get lost in the feeling.
Sure. Winning would feel good to anyone.
And blanks become slaves to it.
But I'll be around to make sure you don't get carried away! Come on, then! Off to the Runic Temple!
You forgot Koopa.
The Runic Temple?
There we'll meet the Flower of Hope that blooms in the Field of Despair.
And that means?
And that means he's not going to tell me. Right, even though there's a nice little chest there, I think that'll do. Alright, so, yeah, that's kind of an interesting game. It's got a lot of elements to it. Nice looking game, too. Again, I'm not too much of a fan of portrait. I like landscape better, but I can understand why they were doing it. So, anyway, yeah, it's kind of interesting. If, I'd probably play it on my own if I wasn't playing it on video. And, well, I guess that's kind of up to you guys. If you want me to do it, I will. But otherwise, I'll probably just sit on it for a while, gather daily stuff, and then see how things work out. But anyway, there is a new game. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Probably very taxing. I actually saw some comments, and one thing is it in the iTunes section, it doesn't give limitations. It doesn't say, but apparently it doesn't run on anything more than an iPhone 5 or higher. So I'm guessing you probably need at least an iPad 3 to run it. I'm not really sure about that, but it does have requirements. As you can see, it's a very graphic intensive. Alright, so anyway, I think that will do for now. So thank you very much for your attention. I really appreciate it. And play games, because the shadow of my past has returned. I better leave quick.
See ya.